Great, so we're going to have a mini dialogue for you in Tagalog. But first, my name is Lisa. I was born in the Philippines and I came to New York after high school.
My name is Iris and I was born in Newark, New Jersey, but I lived in the Philippines for 6 years as a teenager. And actually,
we went to the same high school together.
Okay, so now for our dialogue. And pretend I'm a grandmother.
And I'm the grandchild, Apo.
Magandang umaga, Lola. Mano po?
Ah, kumusta ka na, Lisa?
Mabuti naman po.
O, kumain ka na ba?
Hindi pa po.
Ah, nagluto ako ng sinigang.
Ah, sige. Salamat po.
Okay. So, some of the words that you may have heard in that dialogue. First,
magandang umaga, which means good morning. And just so you know, good evening is magandang gabi.
Okay, and another word that you heard is
kamusta,
which is very similar to the Spanish como estas, and that's because the Philippines was a colony of Spain for more than 300 years, so there are some Spanish influences in the language and the culture. Okay, another word that you heard is
the phrase kumain ka na ba?
That means have you eaten yet?
Because as Filipinos, we like to feed our guests and friends and family whenever we see them or we receive them into our homes. It's part of our hospitality.
Another set of phrases, words that you heard.
Hindi, which means no, and oo, which is yes.
another word is
sige,
and that means okay, go ahead, or let's go.
Or let's do it, and it's giving your approval for an action.
Okay.
And the last word that you heard is salamat.
And that means thank you. Another word we want to point out is the word po. And this is a word that you add to the ends of phrases and sentences
to show our respect to our elders, and we also use it in business settings.
Right.
So I hope you enjoyed our mini Tagalog lesson.
Bye!
Paalam!